but she didn't trust me to. And I don't know how many people get a goodbye with four pastors, so she's been prayed well into heaven. She asked me to sing the songs. I'm going to try. It's a song that I wrote for her. We were on the way back from the dentist. We kept our dentist in Sumter even after we moved to Lugoff. And it was one fall day, and there's a stretch of road between Sumter and Lugoff. It's just so beautiful in the fall. It looks like the mountains. And my mother, as you know, is an artist. And something divine just came to me that, you know, I was thankful for my mother, and I thank God for the hand of my mother, the artist.
Taught me to see.